This is the 50th year anniversary of Pope Paul VI's encyclical, Humanae Vitae. It was a hugely important event in the church when it came out in 1968, 50 years ago. Some wonderful developments in the last 25 years since the 25th anniversary of Humanae Vitae. There's been a great change in the church. We have very faithful seminaries. We have many more faithful universities, among them Ave Maria University, many more publications, and it looks like more and more young people, more and more young families are accepting the church's teaching on contraception, and they're having very strong marriages, large families, very vibrant, happy lives. And it's absolutely thrilling to be at a university with young women who are poised, intelligent, ready to go out in the world, who are also ready to be 100% Catholic. And I, for my own life, I know that to be a very good commitment, a very rich commitment, and I'm really glad to see these young women going to take the message forward.